Martin Brower will revolutionize the supply chain industry by integrating, automating, and optimizing every step of the process, from supplier dock to restaurant stock. By 2025, Martin Brower's industry-leading supply chain will be a digitally led, thoughtfully designed, agile orchestra that makes it easier to run great restaurants. The heart of a digital supply chain is clean, consistent data. We will utilize the GS1 Global Industry Standard to achieve certified data sets for every transaction. This certified data will then flow into our data lake, where it will run through an analytics engine to generate actionable reports and insights. A critical component of our data strategy is asserting our expertise starting at the supplier dock. We want to own all supplier data and relationships. Our foothold into this space is MB Sync for Supplier, which provides visibility and continuous monitoring of a standard set of supplier KPI and quality metrics, as well as a platform for two-way engagement on promotions, forecasting, and more, resulting in a collaborative, efficient, joint supply chain ecosystem. We'll take an equally aggressive approach with the restaurant side of the equation and vie for ownership of all supply chain activities involving the restaurant. Responsibility for the backroom will take a variety of forms, some of which are embedded today. Think backroom space optimization, unassisted delivery, Compass restaurant order planning, and MB Sync for Restaurant, providing all of our supply chain partners the right information from one source of the truth. We will continue to enhance and expand these solutions, but we're doing so much more. We are automating inventory, both within the restaurant and across the supply chain. RFID is the tool that will allow us to achieve this and enable us to take full responsibility for the inventory in the restaurant backroom. This solution provides case-level tracking and traceability across the entire supply chain, from supplier to distribution center to restaurant, enabling virtual inventory counts to be made remotely. This means real-time information, now. Automated inventory management will allow us to achieve a completely unassisted delivery and put away, which saves labor at the restaurants and puts fewer constraints on the time, day, and frequency of deliveries. This frees up our customers' time to focus on what is truly important to them, their customers. And we're not stopping there. To support collaboration with our suppliers while simplifying restaurant operations, we must adopt a supply chain planning solution by integrating planning along with real-time execution. Dynamic replenishment will leverage new technology, such as the Digital Hub, to proactively detect supply disruptions and orchestrate end-to-end supply chain actions and communication, allowing us to adjust our supply plan in real time based on unforeseen events such as dynamic digital offers, natural disasters, or demand spikes. When we combine dynamic replenishment with industry-leading visibility, smart alert dashboards, and effective collaboration platforms, now we have a supply chain that is a real strategic advantage for our customers. Just imagine, fresher food of the highest quality driven through exception management alerts. One source of the truth, end-to-end, real-time visibility and transparency of every single aspect of the supply chain. Join accountability with suppliers by being aligned on replenishment. Imagine having inventory at the right time, in the right quantity, without any action by the restaurant whatsoever. A restaurant crew free to focus on delighting their customers. Imagine a supply chain that's actually cognitive, predicting disruptions and providing actionable insights when they happen, perfectly orchestrated from farm to fork. Imagine 2025.